Bob, could you stop looking at your phone and talk to me? Are you on a date with your cell phone or with me?
Oh, sorry, Susie. It's just that I wanted to check the scores for tonight's games.
Oh, I guess I can forgive you, Bob. So, how was your day?
Oh, it was pretty good.
That's nice, but would you care to elaborate?
Oh, yes! My team just pulled ahead. They're winning now. Isn't that great, Susie?
Bob, I just can't believe you. I'm trying to have a conversation with you and you just keep looking at that phone. Look, it's not rocket science. We are on a date, so that means we should talk. You know, communicate.
Oh, yeah. Sorry, Sally.
Sally? My name's not Sally. My name's Susie.
Oh, yeah, that's what I meant. Sorry. Okay, Susie, what would you like to talk about?
Well, I was wondering about your day. How was it?
Oh, yes. Well, this morning, I had a great conversation with my friend John. And then...
Wait, you had an actual conversation? Like, face-to-face conversation?
Oh, well, no. We chatted online.
Of course, and then?
Then I watched some videos, played some games, and took a virtual tour of a new sports stadium.
So basically, you've been on your phone all day.
All day? I haven't. Well, I guess I have been on the phone most of the day. But Sally, I mean Susie, it's 2015. Talking face to face is kind of outdated.
Outdated? You know? Can't you take a little initiative here, Bob, and just have a normal conversation? I have an idea. How about you take a break from your phone?
A break?
Yeah.
From my phone?
Yeah.
Well, the last time I did that, I ended up moping around the house for days. But I guess I could give it a try.
I think you're right.
Okay, sure. I'll take a break. But... first, could I check one more thing?